Look at them. When they're all asleep like that, they still look like sweat hogs. Carter. Carter. You still here?
Mr. Woman. We've been here all night.
And we're gonna stay here forever. Or until Vinnie wakes up, whichever comes first.
Yeah, so what are you gonna do about Liver Day now, huh, Mr. Woman?
Nothing. I couldn't do anything if I wanted to. Buchanan's liver contract still has 3 years to run. And besides, who cares if a bunch of sweat hogs spend the night in the classroom?
Hello, everybody.
Hi, dear.
Hey, what it is?
Oh, Mr. Whitman. My, but you certainly look robust today.
All right, Ludlow, you're already class president. Stop pushing for my job.
Mr. Carter, we are the first wave of those who have decided to join your cause. More are coming. This is a liver rebellion. Down with liver!
Down with liver! Down with liver!
Since the real students seem to dislike liver too, I'll see if I could work out a trade with the principal at New Utrecht. His students are protesting chipped beef. And wait till you taste the chipped beef.
Yeah, we still won.
We won! Oh, 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 oh,
Arnold.
Oh,
Arnold.
Oh,
Arnold.
Oh.
It's much too early in the morning to...
But, Mr. Carter, don't you think we ought to wake up Vinnie before we celebrate?
Vinnie. Vinnie, get up. We're going to celebrate. Vinnie! Looks like I'm going to have to do what my mother used to do with me.
Go ahead.
Vinnie? Come on, darling. Come on, it's time to go to school, honey bunch.
Come on, Mama. 5 more minutes. All right, Mom.
Vinny? Get up, you lazy bum! What are you gonna do? Sleep your whole life away? Up, up, up!
Mom!
Congratulations, honey. You won.
Yeah, we won, huh? We beat